But that's just because we're so fucking good. So sometimes, I want you to, sometimes, but very rarely during the show, think about how fucking difficult this must be to do. Because we arrive at the point of the show, the point of no return, as we call it, when you have run out of music for your ticket money. That's all we owed you. Most of that money goes to other people, by the way. It doesn't all go to us. Then we could have played a little bit. If it wasn't for all the hidden fees, in the land of the hidden fees, we might have played a little bit longer for your ticket money, but there's no piece of bad news in the Hive show that doesn't come with a piece of good news. You can deserve more music. But you gotta clap and scream.